Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Rabi-Ribi. In the last episode, we defeated a slightly crazy Rita. For some reason, there were some bunnies in the sky that were controlling her thoughts and actions. So, I don't know what to deal with that. So, right now we need to go back to the... back to town again. We got us enough, which one was this? Yeah, we need to go back to Rabi-Ribi Town and, progress the plot some more. But I have it on very good authority from one of my Steam friends that I should go back to the laboratory and take a look at that computer there. So, I'll take a look at that in just a moment. But first, I want to explore this icy area a bit more. So, let's do that. Huh, and there he is now. Anyways. Okay, nothing unusual there. Anything up here? Oh, there's the warp stone! Good! And there's a hidden passageway here, it looks like, and... oh! Hey! An Easter egg! How nice! Is there anything over here? Well, there's a bunny cultist that wants to hurt me! Well, you're in the drink. Oh, no. They're here too? Oh, great. Yeah. Abort mission. I don't want to deal with those blue bees. I do not have a reliable method of attacking aerial enemies. Wait, yes I do, but kind of a pain to deal with. So, let's try this again. Take that. Okay. Ugh. Yeah, see, they're a pain. And there's another save point here. Not sure what's back here. Oh, it's another cavern and more bees! That green shot is not very powerful. Just running into all kinds of new enemies today. Oh goodness, we encountered looks like a new area. What's here? What's in here? Aurora Palace. I have not been to this zone yet. I do recognize you, though. Well, something like you. You were in one of the underwater areas. And you are surprisingly durable. Let's see if there's, like, a warp stone here so I can come back to it later. Oops. There's a magic up item. Good. So that was worth coming out here for. Anything here? Nope, doesn't look like it. So let's go up here. Well, you're just a fun little crystal madness. Snowflame would be proud. And if you don't know who Snowflame is, you should probably watch more of Linkara's videos. Come on, jump up here into my laser of death. Hello there! Stamina plus. Okay. Oh, it's kind of expensive, huh? Well, I'll equip it later. Once I get some more pack points or I get rid of that one health badge. Give it a view. Oh! Bunnies! Dangerous bunnies! I'm starting to get some Sky Bridge vibes here. Ooh, ow. There we go. Yeah, I'll just laser you. Okay, yeah, I don't think I can do anything about these ice blocks. Yeah, nothing seems to work on them. We need a different move, I think. Yes, just keep throwing all the enemies at me. There has to be a save point or a warp stone around here somewhere. Well, what's the point of this room? Is there something hidden here? There has to be. But I can't see it. Or maybe that was just a way to get up here. Oh goodness, one of them... Oh goodness, this place is basically Quickman Central. The force beams. That's pleasant. Now things are starting to feel like a proper shoot-'em-up sort of game. Yes, yes, I'm taking damage. What of it? Has my health even gone down? I think it's because I'm using so many charge shots. Because I have that pickup that heals me every time I use a charge shot. Now, of course, there is an egg in there. There we go. Great. Gained rainbow type attack. Ooh. Nice. I have heard of this before. When you use it, it fires off that egg shot, but it also heals you slightly at the cost of some of your money. And oh boy, that takes a lot of mana to fire. Well, so far so good. I guess collecting more of these eggs increases its power or something. Okay, I have to find a warp stone at some point, because I want to get back to the what I was actually going to do. And there's a save point here, but I do not see a transport spot. I'm guessing it was the other way in that one corridor with the white dot. So let's take a shortcut and get poked for it. Alright then. Alright then. Oh, oh dear. Yeah, enemies are starting to do a bit more damage now. I feel like I can wall jump up there, but I'm not really in the mood to do so. But that was pretty cool. There it is. There's the warp stone. Okay, good. We're safe. Alright then, let's head back to the laboratory, if I can remember where it is. Not there. No. Well, what the heck? I thought I had a warp point for that. Okay, give me a moment. Oh, what the heck? I didn't... Oh, there we go. Whew! Alright, we're good. I didn't recognize the color. I didn't recognize the color scheme for it. So, now I have to remember where to go. I think I'm supposed to go this way. Okay, yeah, there's nothing in here, so nothing to worry about. Can I do something here? Weird. I don't see any prompt to interact with the computer or anything. Well, I guess I'm not ready to go in there yet. I know you can go inside the computer, not because of, like, I looked ahead and there were spoilers or anything. I was suspecting you could well before anyone told me about it. Because if we have a girl that can use holographic technology to attack enemies and such, then I'm pretty sure we can do something like Tron and go inside a computer network. But for now, I guess we're gonna head back to Rabi-Ribi Town. And we have plenty of cash, so I'm gonna buy some items before we go into... to see this delay again. I think the speed boost would be a bit better. There we go. Now I can move a lot faster now. That's great. Someone buzzed me on my phone. I'll deal with it later. Alright, let's see what Rumi has to say. I have to say, I haven't been really given a reason to use those healing items until now. And then my charge shot seems to be covering all the healing stuff for me, so, unless I get really stuck or something, I don't think I'm gonna buy them right away. So let's do this. Let's go back into the city world and, commence our search. Wait, where's Sassini? Yeah, I guess not. All right, second warp, here we go. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to fight that illusion again. Chapter 3, Bunny in the City, and I can't remember the rest of the lyrics to that song. Whoops. Sorry, Arena, but despite me recording this in Oregon, you are not a homeless person. I think we're missing someone. Oh dear! Oh yeah! Thank you, Arena! Holy cow! That was kind of creepy! Yeah, let's just be thankful it was only that. Oh, what the? We have to fight them?! Oh goodness! Don't tell me we have to beat up a bunch of, fanboys. Oh, goodness. Well, considering, you are just asking for it now. Here, have some laser. Get wrecked. Okay, it was one thing to joke about, you know, creepy nerds like that, but to have them actually come after you as enemies, that's just crossing the line there, I think. You and I both, Ribbon. You and I both. More? No! I need an adult now more than ever! Go away! Okay, and... Okay, I can't go that way. So let's see what's over in this direction, I guess. Another one. Ugh. Oh, for the love of... Swarms! Swarms of nerds! Swarms of creepy nerds! What's going on? Seriously? Well, only because you decided to get a little too rough with her. Words? Yeah, thank you, Ribbon. Oh no, not this again. Wait, what? Who is that? But okay, so she's the one responsible for using that summoning that illusion. Right then. Oh. Oh boy, yeah, definitely want to keep distance away from this one. Oh jeez. Was that a bunny strike? Oh, ow. Couldn't slide fast enough, and oh, now she's doing the shots ringing out, too. And the red shot? What's that do? Oh, dear. Oh, it's some kind of a... mind shot, I guess? Oof. Learn to slide! Oof. Well, I think we're fine. She's not doing all that much damage. You're just gonna keep doing that until you get a hit or two on me. Aren't you? Oh, goodness. Yeah, there's that shot again. Survival instinct? What's this? And why won't you die? Oh, now I have to fight the mirror ribbon too? Oh goodness. This is gonna get unpleasant. Oops. Shrink, what does that do? I don't even know. Well, this battle just became a lot more interesting. Uh-oh. Oof, I got poked. Yeah, she's a stronger version of Ribbon. Lots of pretty bullets, though, and oh, goodness. Also, did I mention I like this music? It's pretty cool. I keep landing on that. Goodbye! And now we're exploding again. Yeah, I don't blame you. Everyone else is coming back, but wait, where's Vanilla? I guess she's too tired after that summon. Teleport, excuse me. Right. Oh, wow. Okay, then. Oh boy, now we gotta fight more bosses. I mean, find more people to help us work this delay. Okay. New items available. Okay, let's have a look-see. Oh, cool, we can get upgrades for some of our other items. Ooh. Oh man, so many choices here. What do I pick? I guess I'll get the two cheapest and most common ones first. There we go. Okay. And I'm gonna go ahead and talk to Sassini, because I need more information about that computer. If at all. Where is she? Okay, I guess she's not gonna talk to me. That's a little unfortunate. I mean, I need to leave the village and come back. Speaking of leaving, where else can we go? Search for helpers in the Golden Pyramid. Well, that's the only location that's clearly marked on her map so far, so I guess we're going there. And thankfully, now we have the slide move, we can just do this. This music sounds very Shantae-esque. Don't touch them, they almost killed you. Well, they probably won't kill me, because I'm a super powerful bunny rabbit. Oh, great. Ah. Well, I can't go that way, that's for sure. You're raining down bullets. And I'm raining down the hammer! Oh dear, that's... You're a little pest. Kinda remind me of an enemy from Kirby. Yeah, sorry, kiddo, you're not safe from my lasers! Okay, this must be those, beams they were talking about. So let's try not to get hit by one of those. Huh? You're not an enemy? Well, who are you then? Oh dear. That's not good. This, however, is good. Very good. Extra health is always nice. I really wish there was, like, a look-down option, but... Oh well! Geronimo! Oh dear. This is one of those segments, isn't it? Looks like it's... not very dangerous? What's in here? A dead end, that's what. Okay, then. Nope! Guess we're going back up. Is it gonna come back up, or is it gonna swoop the other way? Well, either way, I'm not sticking around to find out. Maybe? Okay, I can go this way, get a pack up. I could equip this, but... I don't think I need it yet. Not for a while. Oh shoot, what am I supposed to do? Is there a secret passageway here, perhaps? Here? Or maybe it's right here? Well, there's this room I didn't go in yet. What's in here? Yep, here we go. Another attack up. That's always nice. Is there anything else in here? Oh, excuse me. Alright then. Beam is moving quite fast. I got poked. Oh, I got poked again. That's not pleasant at all. I thought so. That looked a little too suspicious. Armored. Now, what does this do? Huh. That looks useful. There we go. And oh dear, more beams. This is becoming more and more pleasant. Game does not want me to take the easy way out, does it? Okay, let's see if the beams can sync up a little better. Please, anytime. Or I could just make a run for it, maybe. Yep, there we go. Oh. Alright. What's this room all about? Oh. I see. And what do you have? Oh no, you're just destructible. You're just an indestructible block. Well, this is slightly problematic, but I think she's pretty much doomed anyways. Oh dear. Let's see. Nope, nothing there. Okay. Anything there? Anything here? Okay, let's go up here. Oh. Welp. Hey, would you look at that? That's a shortcut! Wait. I bombed this wall. Why didn't it blow up from this side? Ah, great. We got one-way blast walls now? That's weird. Hi there! That is a mystery. Wow. Some friends, am I right? Oh, speaking of which, hi, you two! Okay, then. Oh, so she was using some kind of intercom. Okay. Fix the thing. That's specific. Okay, there we go. Now we can go into the computer, I think. Oh dear. Oh yeah, Saya, I almost forgot about her. Okay then, that was a thing that happened. Okay. Now that all that mess is out of the way, we can finally go and check out that computer. Oof. Oof. Is it just me, or are the enemies getting stronger, too? I did not notice this! I was just walking along, and I completely didn't even notice this. I'm being swamped by enemies. That's always pleasant. Okay, let's get back to this warp stone. Head back to the, laboratory as soon as I can find it. It's the colors. The colors confuse me. I mean, the thumbnail colors confuse me. But in any case, now we can go in and take a look at their computer. Alright. Let's see what's inside. Tele. Okay. Baloop. Well, this looks appropriately futuristic. Kind of reminds me of one of the levels from Mega Man X4. Cyber Peacock, if I'm not mistaken. System interior. Okay. Alright, let's take a look around. Or not. We can just go... What the? Guess they're security programs. What the? Oh dear. Guess I just have to keep shooting him, huh? Oh, there is more of them. Oof. I just keep spawning, holy cow! Oof. Yeah, I am very good at dodging their attacks, apparently. Well, can you blame them? They grew up in a forest. They don't know anything about technology. That too. Alright then, let's continue onwards. Hmm. Nope, nothing there. Just wanted to make sure. Do I want to go up or do I want to go to the left? To the right, I mean. Lava? Yeah, we'll be careful as much as we can be. Oh, okay then, so these guys are not weak to hammer attacks either. Stop that! That's not cool. Okay. So far, so decent, I guess. Oh, there's an egg over there, but if I go down there, how do I get back? Eep! Okay then, guess I'll just have to brave it. And get wrecked. Get thoroughly wrecked. Eep! Well, welcome to your first on-screen death, ladies and gentlemen. I think that controller is supposed to be a parody of both the Super NES and the Genesis controllers. Yes, let's continue, please, and... Did I not pick up the egg? Oh, goodness, this is one of those instances of game overness, isn't it? Great. Oops. Well, they're all dead. Right then. Okay. Let's try this again. Can this be bombed? Well, no, of course not. I wouldn't be able to get up there if I could. Alright then, so let's try this again. Ah! Darn homing shots! Good for you! Bad for the enemy, but also bad for you. Good gravy. Ah! Why'd I do that? Alright, let's try this again, and I am going to ignore that Easter egg for the time being, because I clearly cannot get out of there until I get a better jumping ability. Oops. These shots linger after the enemy is dead. Alright then, so... I'm going back this way. Okay then! Doesn't look like I can get up to that area yet. Well, I have to go back for that room again. That's a little bit dangerous, so... Huh? What is that? This looks like some kind of shoe? Air jump! Nice! This is very, very nice. Let's see how well it does. Okay, so typical double jump shenanigans. It gives you a boost in midair, but it doesn't give you a super high boost, in other words. This is gonna be very helpful in jumping around. Of course, now this is gonna become one of those tropes where you use the double jump everywhere. Use the double gem pretty much everywhere nowadays, and, is this a secret? I'm guessing I'm supposed to slime my way through this, whoa. So now I have to wonder, why can't I use melee attacks against these enemies, aside from that buff? Is it supposed to be like I'm fighting holograms or something? Well, it makes sense. I am inside a computer, and everything is made of energy. But then again, I could kill those ghost fire things in the graveyard and those blue things in the ice level. So that doesn't make as much sense as I want it to be. Want it to make. I think it's safe to say that I really like this music. But I do not like those enemies! Oof! I think I need the green shot for this. Or I can just avoid them, that works too. Oof. Why do I keep dodging into the bullets? Why? Okay. Yeah, it looks like I have to go back into that big room there. This is just a side path to get some more items. Alright. Let's commence our search once again. Oh, for the love of... Those cube things are jerks! Done yet? Thank you. Okay, let's see if I can actually get this egg this time. Yep, I made it out safely. Great. Alright, this is the right path to take, I believe. Gotta blast everything. Make sure I don't miss anything. Whoops. and things are now getting a little bit strange. Now where am I supposed to go? Okay. I go in this direction, apparently. And this is one of those invisible maze kind of things. Can you please die? Thank you. Alright, I'll take this. But now I don't know where else to go. How are you supposed to dodge those things? Seriously. Am I I supposed to go up here? No? Am I supposed to go in this direction? No, apparently not. How about through here? No? Yeah, there's one thing about I dislike about some puzzles like this is that it's not always clear where you're supposed to go. That can get pretty frustrating. Though, like I said, I love the music here. It's great. Get out of my face. Well, I'm just not really sure where I'm supposed to go. Maybe I'm supposed to backtrack and look at another room? Or maybe go to that one area in the big room I didn't explore yet? Well, let's have a look-see. I was standing at just the right spot to avoid getting shot. How lovely. Okay, I'm all the way over here, so... Oh, geez. Almost fell into a pit there. Well, I haven't been able to get up there yet. So there has to be a passageway up in this direction. I can't really toss bombs at walls now, can I? Yeah, there's something over to the left here, but I don't know what. Oh right, I don't think... Did I go up this way? Yeah, I think I... did. Yeah, I didn't go this way. Okay, yeah. That's what probably messed me up. Suspect everything. Also, is it just me, or do the enemies seem to like firing their shots faster and faster? Ah. Well, this looks pleasant. Huh. My phone buzzed again. Well, what do we have here? Oh dear. That looks like a laser trigger thing. Can I blow it up? Nope. Oh dear. These are force beams, basically. Oh dear. Okay, yeah, these are kind of irritating. Alright, let's do this again. Alright. Is this the way to the boss? No, it looks like another gauntlet. Kinda wanna look for a save point now. Oh man, that looks like something you could do. Continuous wall jumps, but I can't really do that. That's a little bit out of my league right now. But I guess that's another area we can explore later. Alright, what's, Oh no, you don't. You're not gonna get me. Alright. Yep, here's a save point. Oh man, I've been going for over an hour. But, for sake of a... You know what, if I die here, that means I have to do all this rigmarole again, so yeah. I'm gonna stop here for now. But in the next episode, we will, hopefully find out what happened to Sayaro and see if we can save her. So, until next time, viewers, see you in the next video.